about the part about signing up for the draft. Could you reiterate? So if you are a male student 18 and older, you do have to complete information for selective service. So you can go on the selective service website.
Ha, fuck you. Any type of federal funding,
male students must.
Ha, ha, ha.